is on him. Wenberg broken up by Orpik. 20 seconds left in game six. Pierre-Luc Dubois out in front. Manhandle broken up. Flung out. And in. Lars Eller with an empty net goal. And some fireworks.
Well, Dubois and Tom Wilson.
Yeah, Dubois got knocked down by Wilson. And then when they got up, there was a little bit of a delay, and then Dubois smacked him with a right hand, and Wilson went down.
Well, there you see the forearm shiver from Wilson on Dubois, and then Lars Eller from about 170 feet